Hello everybody, how are you? Welcome to today's video. I'm gonna talk about how to maintain the muscles that you build. Sometimes it's not that difficult to build muscles, but the problem is to keep your routine, your diet, your supplements, to maintain that. It's very easy to lose muscle. So I'm bringing some tips that you need to pay attention and do every day to keep your muscles right there. Number one, you need to have a diet rich in anabolic food. What it means, anabolic food? Foods that they're gonna feed your muscles with a lot of protein, healthy fats, and or healthy carbs, nutrients like vitamins, minerals, antioxidants, etc. So take a note. Red meat, eggs, oats, sweet potato, quinoa, green leaves, coconut oil, shrimp, and avocado. All those foods are packed with nutrients and you're gonna feed your muscles better. Number two, you need to take everyday anti-catabolic supplements. And the best are pounder protein, like whey, beef, albumin, or vegan protein, glutamine, BCAAs, and creatine. I'm gonna leave a link below for you to check my fitness Amazon store. I partner with the website Amazon and create a personalized little store with all the supplements, food, books, and accessories, clothes that I use and or recommend. So you can check there, you can find a lot of good brands from those supplements. If you want to buy something, they are all very good. Just check below. Number three, you need to maintain the intensity of your workouts. So a lot of people, they go hard, they go heavy just to build the muscle. And then they get a little lazy to continue their routine and they slow down. And what happened is you are not challenging your body anymore. You need to challenge your body in every workout. You need to focus on getting stronger to increase your performance. Go heavy with your workouts. Number four, works to increase your growth hormone naturally. The growth hormone is the best hormone for you to keep your muscles. So some things you need to do to increase it. Go to bed earlier, a good sleep before midnight is very important for you to produce a lot of growth hormone. Two, don't eat too much before going to sleep, because if you have food in your stomach, if you have high glucose in your blood, you're not gonna produce a lot of growth hormone. So just eat between 2 or 3 hours before go to bed. If you want a little snack, you can have, but focus on healthy fats and a little bit of protein before bed, no carbs. Number three, don't do super long workouts. Don't spend more than 50, 60 minutes in the gym. When you work out for a long time, you increase your cortisol hormone and you decrease your growth hormone. So that's not what you want. And last, intermittent fasting. When you fast, you increase your growth hormone. Of course, I don't recommend long periods of fasting or every day for those who want to maintain the muscle. But you can do like once or twice a week to get the benefits, to increase your growth hormone, but still doing a lot of meals during the week. Because a lot of people, they do long fastings every day and then they are not able to reach their needs of calories and protein and fats to build the muscle. So I recommend maximum 3 times a week of fasting. Right, protein intake. So protein, they are essential for the muscles. If you don't eat protein enough, you can lose muscle. So be sure that in every meal a day you do, you put a little or a medium portion of protein. You can use the anabolic food that I told you that has protein, or a supplement, a protein powder. So I hope you like the tips. I want to know if you don't do one of that stuff, and I hope that you start doing. Leave a comment below for me. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye.